Sears, Roebuck and Co. Every mail order person knows about Sears. They really did have that wish list to die for. Whether you were buying records, nail clippers, watches, clocks, dolls, sewing machines, pianos, violins, they had the lot at your fingertips. So this was it's a slice of America, 1905 to 1910, and this is their actual catalogue and the range of items that you could buy. You could buy a steel range and it would be delivered to your home. Just like Bibliophile delivers your books to your home, they would deliver almost anything. A bit like Harrods copied some years later, just that they could acquire you anything. But in America, trucking by rail was the norm then, and people who lived in the most remote places could furnish their home, their offices, their get their medical supplies, of course, and you could buy liquid skin, hammerless revolvers. Make you nostalgic for simpler times? Well, that's how easy mail order is, and this is where we all learned it from. Sears, the great Sears company, which is still around today. This was published at £17.95, and through bibliophilebox.com it's just £7 for that offer.